Hi everyone, this is the nail I'm going to show you how to do. This is really beautiful. This is called Rosy Cheeks. It's really beautiful to see the true color. When you polish over a white tip, you're going to see the actual true color. Okay, I'm going to put that into the lamp for 30 seconds. This is Rosy Cheeks, and this is number 8 chrome powder, which is a peacock chrome. And then some beautiful glitter over the top. Okay, now we're going to do another coat. Isn't that beautiful? It's so creamy. Okay, we'll put that in the lamp for 30 seconds. The next thing we're going to do is apply one coat of shiny top gel from Wave Gel. This is a non-cleansing top coat. This bottle is my glitter bottle, so I use it over glitter, so you're going to see a little bit of glitter, but that's okay. We're going to put glitter on this nail. Okay, so now that the No Clean Shiny top coat's on, we're going to cure that for 30 seconds, but you can use a 2-minute lamp if you want to. Then we are going to apply chrome powder number 8, which is a peacock chrome. I'm going to use a piece of this makeup sponge here. It's easier to get down in there. Okay, now I'm going to use the sponge and work it, backwards, and that fades it. Thank you. now, since that's worked in pretty good, I'm just going to take off any excess with the clean side of my sponge applicator. Okay, now I'm going to put the lid on there because I know myself, and I'll probably spill that if I'm not careful. And now we're going to use one more coat of the Milkly Shiny Top Coat. And then I'm going to sprinkle my glitter over the top of this whole nail. I'm going to move this out of the way for a second. This is my very own signature jewel kit from Wave Gel. Isn't that great? They made this for me to sell. There's 20 jars inside. I'm going to use Tess Walter's Jewels number 9. There's 20 in here, and it comes in this beautiful lucite box for $65 if you guys are interested. If you get the jewel kit, you'll be able to follow me while I'm doing all this fun stuff, and you can make the same designs I make with the same glitter. Okay. Since we're starting to get a little messy, I'm going to put this paper down here. It works better for me if I just do it with one hand. I just want a little bit of glitter, not a whole lot. If you're doing a client, just tell your client, please move your finger to the left or the right. Well, that's pretty cool. Okay, I think that's good. Now I'm going to put that in the lamp for 30 seconds, and then we're going to top coat it one more time. So obviously when you're doing art, you have to do things a little differently, and it can sometimes take a little bit longer because you're using so many products, but look at what you get. And you can do it faster than what I'm doing it here, because I have to talk while I'm doing it. You know, I have to clean while I'm doing it. When you're doing your client, you can get, you know, all 10 nails done. Da-da-da-da-da-da. One right after the other. So, how beautiful is this? Woo! Okay, we're going to put one last coat. We're going to put that in the light for 30 seconds for our final cure. And there it is, a beautiful Wave Gel nail. Now who wouldn't like that? I mean, really. Peacock chrome, a beautiful burgundy wine, and some really cool glitter.
Would you like water? Yes, I got myself down.